down here? It always amazes me how short your memories are. I walk these corridors day after day and hear the growing whispers. What if he's right? Maybe he has a point. What if, what if? Let me remind those who have forgotten. When the Battle of the Bunker ended, we went looking for German civilian survivors. None were found alive. Must I remind you why? Because the bunker's machinery had removed them from the battlefield so they wouldn't interfere with the counter-attack, only to suffocate them in one of the unventilated hangars. Is this the kind of effectiveness we are looking for? Is that the value we put on human life? I will say it once more. No! I will never allow these machines to be turned on again.
Hello, can you hear me? Ugh, it's not working. I need to find a control room. It's locked. That church, it looks familiar. I think I passed it on my way here. It must be a key to the locked doors. What was that?
Thank you. times greater than that of the Americans' ENIAC. Its construction employs newly discovered methods of neural communication, sustained by faint electrical impulses and the activation of normally unused parts of the Gehirns. What's Gehirns? Gehirn, Gehirn, Gehirn. Here it is. Gehirn. What? That can't be. Let's see if bidirectional communication is working. Clearly not. We'll have to find a workaround. What if... I know it's not ideal, but given the circumstances, this will have to do for now.
I'd like you to press the button, if you can hear me.
Dobrze.
Let's try another experiment, shall we?
As I suspected, this won't be straightforward. There's some sort of safeguard blocking my input. This makes no sense. Why build a huge machine with this much computing power and then make it impossible for the operator to use it? Unless it doesn't want me to make any changes. It wants you to make them. I just tried to access the part of the system. Can you enable it? That's it! It worked! Okay, let's not waste any more time. You always said you wanted your own garden someday. What do you feel like planting? Remember, we must be careful not to overwater the crops. What's happening? We must have initiated the automated calibration cycle. It's overloading the system. Remember, we prepared for this. We need to disable some of these processes before... You have to authorize its change. I can only request them for you. Now, disable them as quickly as possible. That's it. Now for the next one. You're doing great.
no use. That's it. We're turning it off.
Is that you? Say something.
She turned it on.
Turned what on? What are you talking about?
That machine, he turned it on. I don't think he's supposed to do that.
Who cares? I haven't heard from you since that jump. Do you know how worried I was? Are you alright? Well?
I'm fine.
Then why didn't you say so? Where are you? I haven't seen you on my monitors.
Lucien used to live here.
The man you've been looking for. Wait, so you found the living quarters. Good. According to my map, they are on level 3. I'll try to find you with the cameras. I don't want to lose sight of you anymore. Do you understand? We need to stay focused, okay? Please tell...
Okay. My name is Shimon.
Nice to meet you, Shimon. I'm sorry if I came across as cold before. After we talked, I realized how selfish it was of me to expect you to make that stupid jump. My first thought was to scream out your name to stop you, but then I realized that I don't even know what it is. So, I'm sorry. Anyway, that's all I wanted to say.
It's okay. Everything is fine. I will find you, and then we will figure this all out.
Thank you, Shimon. This is the luxurious part of the bunker. But I can't see anything. I bet it's glamorous. Is this thing even on? Shimon, is that you? I can hear your footsteps.
I'm here.
Okay. I think there's a working camera in here. It's so dirty, I can barely see a thing.
I can try cleaning it.
Really? That would be great. Find something to help you clean the camera.
There's a bottle of some kind of chemical here.
What kind of chemical?
I don't know. I don't speak German.
Schade.
What?
It doesn't matter. What does it say on the label?
The label says... Losung?
Losungsmittel?
Exactly.
It is a solvent, which is great. You could use it to clean the camera. Just please don't touch it with your hands. Find something to pour it on. Strangers, because they'll eat you. But I promised not to eat you if that makes you feel better.
This place is a mess.
Wait, what's that at the end of the balcony?
What are you waiting for? Go check what's at the end of the balcony.
That was horrific. I don't even know what to say.
Thank you.
anchor symbolizes how strongly we hold to our values. Values which are not up for discussion. A storm rages on the surface. We are whipped back and forth by the gale, but our values remain unchanged. Our fathers, our mothers, our grandmothers and grandfathers, they all shed their blood for principles. Today, so too will we shed our blood. But this time, we shall conquer and seize our future.
I was getting lonely, so I figured I'd call you. I hope you don't mind.
Did you say your name was Eve?
Could you please not compare me to a lifeless machine? It's Eva. E-W-A. Eva. I thought we agreed to trust each other.
I do trust you, I'm sorry.
I have an idea. Each of us says something about themselves, something personal. I'll start. I was born in Kharkov, but I spent most of my life living in a small village in the mountains. My dad is sort of a pastor. I was always really impressed by how he managed to inspire his people, but I never got to meet my mom. Your turn. Remember something personal.
The man in the picture might be my father.
Oh, so that's why you're here. You're trying to connect with him. I understand now. Thank you for telling me that. It couldn't have been easy.
I should keep going.
Right. Thanks for the chat, Shimon. Talk to you later. Just give me a second to find you on the monitors.
I found another Eve memory tube.
We don't need to play it. The system doesn't seem to require it.
What if I want to?
Why would you want to? Has anything good come from digging up the past? So far, it's all been stories of destruction and betrayal.
I found the man I'm looking for in one of these recordings.
I'd rather you didn't waste our time with another memory tube. You know my opinion, do what you want.
I want to play it.
I can't stop you, can I?
this rate, we should be able to leave the bunker in a couple of months. That is, if we choose. Huh? Answer it.
Lucian, we need to talk.
Well, this certainly is a surprise. To what do I owe the pleasure, Dominica?
I want to negotiate.
Now, as I've already told you, the situation is simple. We split the food three ways. You get a third, we get a third, and the rest will be given as an offering to the gods. If it weren't for their guidance, we wouldn't have found the food to begin with. We must pay our respects.
Fine.
Fine?
We'll split the food three ways, but on one condition. You take down those turrets.
I'll take them down. Eventually. If you keep your end of the bargain for the next 2 months, then I'll agree to remove them. Think of it as a grace period.
If you want production to continue, then you need to take them down. Now.
The thing is, Dominica, I need you less than you might think. Come back when you've come to your senses.
Wait. Let's not make any hasty decisions. I'm sure we can come to an understanding, Lucian.
What's happening? Deactivated? She tricked us. I don't know what you're...
You'll find out soon enough. But I can promise, this won't end well for you.
Find her! Get those turrets back online quickly. Show me the map. They're already on their way. They mustn't get across the bridge, do you understand? Hold them back! It's not working. We have to blow it up. We have to blow up the bridge, do you understand? There is no other way. If we don't, all of this will have been for nothing. The turrets are back online. Authorize the use of lethal force. Make sure no one's on the bridge when it explodes. You still don't understand how any of this works, do you? I didn't want this. I didn't want any of this. You made me do this.
Can you see this?
No! What are you?
It looks like a food processing factory.
I can't...
Eva? Eva? Can you hear me? I thought I was going to die. I need to tell you something. You saved my life, and not just now. When my mom passed away, I didn't think I could carry it alone. There was no one, nothing left for me to live for. I tried looking for Lucien because I needed someone to be there for me. That someone was you, not him. I have a goal now. I'm going to find you.